An ambition I've always had is to produce and pretty much play everything on an album. And this was the first time I felt confident enough to try that out.
The Letter från PJ Harvey, som kommer första dagarna i juni. Harvey, som ända sedan debuten för drygt 10 år sedan varit en kritikerfavorit. De har jämfört henne med ikoner som Patti Smith, Chrissy Hynde, Tom Waits och Nick Cave, och förälskat sig i hennes texter som upplevs som kompromisslösa, ärliga, och där hennes röst ofta är hes och sprucken, stämbanden råa som vore de nygrälade.
You're back to writing about anger and anguish and lost love. Is that, do you feel you're in your essence when you do that?
I think something that people very, very readily do with me, and probably with a lot of other artists, is to think that every piece of work is complete autobiography from the last 2 years of their life.
You know, confuse the singer and the song somehow.
Yeah, yeah. And I think maybe it's something that happens a lot with singers, because you're also a public persona. You know, you stand on a stage and you perform, and it is a very emotional thing. But, you know, at the same time, these songs and all of the other songs I've written, they're not purely autobiographical. And I feel very much like an observer of life. And then I just converse that in the way I know how.
And the audience somehow seems to like you when you're angry. Are you okay with that?
I'm fine with that, yeah. I mean, I think that, you know, there's a lot of suppressed anger in the world, and I think I'm fortunate enough to be able to articulate myself through music in that way. And it's a great release. It's fantastic to get up there and play a song like Who the Fuck, you know, or a song like The Letter, anything that's full of energy is a great release and a great feeling. And I think audiences and listeners want that. It brings out something in them. You know, I know that if I play a great piece of music, that makes me feel really invigorated and angry and energetic, and it's a great, great feeling. You know, you want to dance around the room and sing along with it, and it changes the way you feel, and that's the best, you know, that's the best thing that music can give, really. You've got to keep challenging people. I mean, I don't want people to die a death and not want to get excited or challenged by things anymore. And you could, you know, the music industry could so easily go that way. Things become so insipid and palatable and just...
But there's not all that much that is challenging today.
I know, but that's why it's important. That's why it's important that people that do the kind of thing that I do continue to keep banging our heads against this mainstream wall and say, hey, no, we're still here. It's very important. I don't want it to all become this sleepy, insipid entertainment that no one has to think about. Come on, Billy. You're the
only one. Don't you think it's time? Polly Jean Harvey hade skämts för att visa upp sin kropp. Hennes stil, ofta högklackat, gärna känning av naket bröst och djupt röda, överdrivet målade läppar, är utmanande, men hon har hittills, tycker hon själv, aldrig gått över gränsen. En gräns som dock överträds allt oftare av andra kvinnliga kollegor.
People do seem to be stuck in this rut of taking clothes off at the moment and gyrating, sweaty looking in front of a camera, but that seems to be the policy for all female videos at the moment, and I don't quite understand it, but there you go. I like music to feel that it's gone inside my heart and opened me up in a very sensitive, emotional way, because that is what music is for me. It's not an intellectual or political medium, it's an emotional medium that you don't need words for.
Do we need more emotions, less intellect in one sense, do you think?
In the world in general?
Yeah.
No, you can't have one without the other. Of course we need our intellectuals, we need our politicians, everyone needs each other. I'm just fulfilling my role. My part is the emotional part over there, you know.
And you like it that way?
I like it that way, yeah.